We have another contribution coming in this point. This is from Vishal Chaudhary and his daughter Aastha. They've sent a message to us.
My family has always believed in Vaheguru, but we're Hindu, but we don't consider gods differently. So we feel that this one place really brings us peace in general. Like whenever we go there, it's very soothing and calming. And during good times and bad times, for us, it's a priority to give our gratitude to Vaheguru. So maybe that's why we've chosen it. And as a family, decided to contribute 11 lakh rupees to this. So nobody's hungry and everyone's fed during this pandemic.